We saw that the presidency made an announcement. Actually, it was announced on the president's Facebook page. Five measures. The first three are actually just extending, really, the July 25th exceptional measures of freezing the parliament and lifting the immunity of parliamentarians. Those measures were initially taken for a 30-day period, but then he extended them, and this is extending them once more. Essentially, he's ruling by a presidential decree. He's also released a statement. National Gazette has released more details on this, really giving details on what the presidential powers will look like, really look like consolidating his powers. But there were two other points in the announcement that he made on Facebook. One of them was saying that, in fact, parts of the Constitution that were not in accordance with the exceptional measures would basically suggesting that they wouldn't be respected. Many of his critics have now pointed to this, saying this is, in effect, suspending the Constitution. At the same time, he also announced that he would be having a committee working with the presidency to suggest amendments to the Constitution. So whether he is, in fact, completely suspending this Constitution, whether he will scrap the Constitution entirely, what the new Constitution will look like, these are all very open questions at the moment.
Fidel Anariza there talking